The atmosphere is divided into multiple parts. Most of Earth's weather happens in the troposphere, the layer closest to the ground. In this layer, it is colder at higher elevations. It is for this reason that mountaintops are covered in snow. By extension, when an object rises in the troposphere, it cools and warms up when it falls. When water vapor cools, it condenses into a liquid. When air is forced upwards for whatever reason, it cools as well. But not all air cools or warms at the same rate. That all depends on the amount of water vapor in the air. Dry air is simple. Within the troposphere, dry air changes by 9.8 degrees Celsius per 1,000 meters. However, if it has moisture, it's a different story. It's usually around 6 degrees Celsius per 1,000 meters, but not all air has the same moisture quantity. When moist air from the ocean hits a mountain and is forced upwards, it cools at roughly 6 degrees Celsius per 1,000 meters, until its water vapor condenses into clouds. After it has lost its moisture, it descends down the other side, or leeward side, of the mountain, warming by 9.8 degrees Celsius per 1,000 meters, causing this side to be warmer than the other. This is what's known as a foehn wind, or a Chinook wind, in parts of North America. It can cause a change of up to 14 degrees Celsius in a matter of minutes. But before you celebrate the warm weather, be warned, such a rapid warming can cause unstable slopes and can cause avalanches. And until next time, thanks for watching.